In this video, I'm going to show you how to add a multi-currency switcher to your WordPress site. This feature allows your customers to easily switch between different currencies while browsing your website. So, let's get started. Today we are going to use the CURCY plugin. This plugin is a WooCommerce extension that allows you to add a currency switcher to your online store. This feature allows your customers to easily switch between different currencies and see the prices of your products in their local currency. The plugin supports over 200 currencies and offers automatic exchange rate updates, so you don't have to manually update the exchange rates. I will add the plugin link to the video description. You can add various currencies here. If you enable this option, System API will help detect customer country code based on IP address. Manage checkout currencies. If disabled, only the default currency will be used for checkout. Here, you can select different currency bar settings. If you find this video useful, please subscribe and share it with others.